Mr. Big Buck, but they have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to test your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarco.
Thank you, Charlie O'Donnell. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. We're going to have a lot of fun today. Hopefully, big bucks and hopefully no whammies. Let's meet the three players looking for all the bucks today. Starting with our returning champ, Ken Ashford.
Yes.
How are you, Ken? Ken, you got yourself $29,024.
Right.
Now, I know you're taking your wife out, your future wife out for dinner. What a sport with 29 grand. What else do you have in mind? Anything special?
Well, I'm going to buy her something else, which I can't say over the air either.
Oh, it's a real kind of special thing?
Well, that's when we go to Vienna.
Oh, not too bad, Ken.
On our honeymoon.
On your honeymoon.
Yeah.
Sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, good luck today.
Thank you, Peter.
All right. Our second player is Lisa Kruger. How are you, Lisa?
Good. How are you?
I am fine. You are expecting, I understand?
Number two.
Number two. How old is the first?
1 year.
One. Well, why wait?
Yay!
You definitely need some bucks.
A lot of bucks.
Oh, good luck today, Lisa.
Thank you.
Our third player is Mark Knight. Mark. Well, you don't look like a surf dog, but I understand you are.
You bet, Peter.
Yeah.
Chance I get.
Now, would you surf the big board or use the boogie board or what?
I use a top-notch custom surfboard.
All right. Heavy-duty guy.
You got it.
Amazing. And you are married and have children?
Yes, I do. Three beautiful children.
Do they surf too?
No, but they will.
They will. We're going to teach them how to surf.
You got it.
Well, the whammies don't surf, so you may be all right out there in surfing.
I don't want any whammies.
All right. You ready to play this game?
I'm ready, Peter.
All right, gang. Buzzing in for three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here's the first question. Here's a taxing question. Out of every four Americans, how many hire someone else to prepare their income tax, Lisa?
Three.
Is it three, one, or two, Ken?
Two.
What do you think, Mark?
Gotta be three.
Out of every four Americans, three hire someone to prepare their income tax. Lisa gets three and Mark a spin. Number two. Swimming and running are two of the three events in a triathlon. What's the third, Ken?
Bicycling.
Is it bicycling, weightlifting, or high jumping, Lisa?
Bicycling.
What is it, Mark?
Ride that bike.
You got it. Ride that bike to the triathlon. Ken to four. Sorry, three. Lisa to four. And Mark to two. All right, moving right along. Number three coming at you. It is said that the dish chicken a la king was actually created by our third president. What was his name? People live in America. Name. You people live in America?
South America.
Yeah. You all went south on that one. I'm going to give it to you multiple choice. See if you get it right. We'll just do it this way. Who's the third president? Is it James Madison, John Quincy Adams, or Thomas Jefferson? Ken?
Adams.
What do you think, Lisa?
I'll say Adams.
What do you think, Mark?
Adams.
You have children? Lisa, you have a little child. Ken, you're going to have children someday. You have a responsibility to mankind. The third president of the United States of America was Thomas Jefferson.
Oh.
Yeah. Ken doesn't want to play around. He's supposed to play the game here. Here we go. We all know that Cleopatra met her fate by being bitten by an asp. Just what kind of creature is an asp, Lisa?
Snake.
Is it a snake, a bird, or a spider, Ken?
Snake.
What do you think, Mark?
Snake.
An asp is a snake.
Woo!
And Ken goes to four, Lisa to seven, Mark to three, and Buck, some of you ready to come back. Stay there. We'll be back. Hold on. Money time. This is the time you like. 50,000 plus bucks up there on the board in prizes and cash. There are some whammies. Hopefully you won't see them. Pretty good deal, right? You want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. That's a very big advantage. Four whammies put you out of the game. That's a disadvantage. And you can pass your remaining spins if you so desire. Fewest spins first. Mark, three.
All right,
you're up.
Peter. I'm
ready.
All right. Three spins is more than enough to win this round. Big bucks. That's all we want. Whammies, take a hike. Take a hike. Take a hike.
Stop at $600. Yeah! Two spins. first place, Mark Zuckerberg.
I'm going. Get some more money here. More money. No way. More way. Stop!
Stop! Left you with a spin, Mark.
That's all right.
All right,
Let's
here we
take
go.
Take that spin. Get some money. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop. $300 yeah. back in the chip. First place. Ken, you're up. Four
Let's
spins.
Go, big buck. Big buck. Can't stop.
Stop at 100 and a spin.
I take that.
Second place, four spins.
Go.
Here we go.
I want to go on another trip. Let's go, big buck. Can't stop.
Stop at 500 more at 600.
Yes.
First place by 300. Three spins left, Ken.
Big buck.
Here we go.
One, press my luck. Go, and stop.
Stop at 12.50. Yes. 18.50, Ken. You're in the four digits. Two spins left. 15.50 more than Mark.
I want Nestle and her baby to take the spin.
You can't. They're Mark spins. Two of you, Mark.
Okay, I want Mark and
I'll take
them. Take
the spin. 300 and two spins.
Thank you. Let's take advantage of those. Stop.
Stop. What do you want to do?
That away.
Okay, Ken's back to you. One spin. Here we go. 18.50.
Okay, let's go. Big buck, then stop.
Stop and go back to his base for $1,500.
Yes.
33.50. You got it. First place for now. Lisa?
All right.
Up to you.
Let's go. Big buck. Big buck. Stop.
Stop at 7.50. Right. Second place. Six spins.
Here we go. Make some money.
Stop at 300
right.
more, 1,050. Five spins left. 2,300 less than 10.
More money, 1,250. Stop.
Stop. Mm-hmm. No. Lisa, one whammy, four spins left.
It's out of the way. Let's
okay,
go.
Okay, here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks, big bucks.
Stop. Stop at bicycles. There you go. For that triathlon, those are worth $470. Second place, three spins. Here we go.
No whammy. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop and go back two spins to $1,500. 1970. Move it up on Ken. Two spins. Press the bass. About $1,400 separate you and Ken.
I think Ken needs these spins.
He needs them. All right, Ken. She thinks you need them. Let's see what you can do with them.
All right. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 437.
Garfield.
All right. America's favorite comic strip is Peanut.
Whoa!
And Mark gets the big three.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. Mark's on a roll. According to the Wall Street Journal, does the typical motorist have to replace his car tires every 2, 3, or 4 years? Lisa?
3.
Is it every 3, 2, or 4 years?
Ken? 3.
3. What do you think, Mark?
3.
Typical motorist replaces the tires every 2 years. No spins, and you guys are driving on bald tires. Here we go. The Boring Institute, I'm a card-carrying member, has voted her the most boring person in the United States. Although millions of people watch her television show called Good Sex. Who is she, Ken?
Dr. Roof.
Is it Dr. Hoot? Dr. Joyce Brothers or Dr. Tony Grant, Lisa?
It's Dr. Ruth.
Who is it, Mark?
Dr. Ruth.
That's right, Mark is right, not Lisa. It's Dr. Ruth Westheimer. 10-3, Lisa spin and Mark the 4.
Churchill Downs. Lisa.
Kentucky.
Is it Kentucky, Maryland, or New York, Ken?
Kentucky.
Where is it, Mark?
New York.
The run for the roses is held in the great state of Kentucky. Yay! Ken to four, Lisa to four, and Mark stays at four. And that's it. We're going to go and play Big Box right after these words. Do not go away. Too bad. We got enough whammies to last for the rest of the show, so let's not deal with whammies. How about a trip?
Yeah.
Okay, Rastaman Charlie was going to tell us about a great trip.
Well, Peter, one of today's lucky winners could find himself in the land of the Calypso, because there's a fabulous trip to Jamaica up on the big board. And it includes 7 tropical nights on the romantic island of Jamaica, a trip worth over $2,500.
All right, nice trip, gang. Everybody want to go to Jamaica? Have you been to Jamaica?
Nope, but I'm going to go when I win it.
Power of positive thinking, absolutely, Ken. You'll play last, Ken, because you have 41.75 and you won round one. And we'll go over to Mark, who has 2 whammies, no dollars, 4 spins. You ready to take on the board?
I'm ready.
Ready for the big bucks?
I've had enough
whammies.
Let's
do it, Mark.
Big bucks this time. No whammies. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop!
Stop and advance 2 spaces to $1,500.
Yeah, yeah.
3rd place, 3 spins, Mark.
I'm going, Peter.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. This is for the kids in the audience. Ashley and Tiffany. One time. Ready? Stop.
Stop and advance 2 spaces to $1,500.
Yeah.
Double your bucks. 3,000. 2nd place, yeah. Mark. 2 spins.
I'm going.
Here
I
we
got
go.
No. Press my luck. No whammies. Big box.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. $4,000. 175 shy of 10. 2 spins.
4,000. I gotta go.
All right.
Press my luck. Let's go. Let's get some big bucks. Big bucks. Ready? Bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. $4,500 to put you in first place by $325. One.